NASCAR BASHER'S car here, and I saw it at Kmart, and I purchased it because I first saw the commercial today while watching a new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle series, and I thought they looked really cool, and I found them the same day. They had a trailer too, but I didn't get that yet. I want to get it. Okay, this is made by Spin Master, which also made that awesome Battleground game. It's kind of like a board game. What an awesome Days of Thunder NASCAR toys back in the day. They were really cool. They had real rubber tires. But this kind of reminds me of the Crash Test Dummies toy, the toys that split apart. And there was multiple other cars that used to, back in the day, look like it had damage on it. The Earnhardt Jr. These are pretty bigger than normal. Matchbox car too. This is better than I thought. It's got a good weight to it. Like, it's pretty big, and it's got really awesome detail. The tires. Rolls good. I'll show you how it works. I realized that this one is a front impact. These other ones, rear, side, and all that, they're different cars, which is cool, because I'm definitely getting all these now. So cool. At slow speed, you get that quarter panel split out, the motor gets all jacked up, the front end gets pushed in, and I'll show you the fast one. So cool. Has awesome detail on the inside. Doors all open. Detail inside there. It's cool, it's got that spray on the bottom, so it really shoots it up. And that's it, later.